Here we go again. Try this one more time. If it doesn't work out this time, then I'm just going to give up for the night, to be quite honest with you. Try this again. Looks like we've got green all across the board. That sometimes doesn't seem to matter, does it? Now, where were we? There's some shots down here. I heard. We're gonna go check them out. And then after we do that, we are going to go check on our hideout. Little hideout. See if it's still there. If not, we're gonna create a new one. There's definitely some definitely some shots going on over here. Let maybe turn this up just a little bit. How small he is from so close. Which is why I like to do this. A lot bigger. Trying to sneak down here to lose freaking shots, but these puppets are just ridiculously out of control. guy go that was shooting down him. I wonder how long Little Sheep has been alive at this server. Let's see. Our lifetime, 106 hours. Look at that. That's pretty good. All right. Definitely up here. What is he just doing? Shooting at his base? Is that what he's doing? Hanging out around his base shooting puppets. Or is he trying to break into somebody's base? I mean, that's what's going on here. Shots are definitely right in here. sure shotgun. Is he inside the base? Watch me get shot in the back here. I can't fucking find this guy. He's gotta be in the base, I guess. Should we rush him? That's what some people would do. Thank you. driving. Hi, guys. Well, here's the deal. There's somebody that's trying to break into this base, or... Anyway, there's a bunch of shots right over here. And so I've circled all the way around looking for him. I can't seem to find him outside the base. He may have broken in. Their shots were definitely sounded like they were on this side. So, I'm wondering if he's down here. Yeah, this server's a lot harder than Skeleton Island. I was having serious disconnect issues on that server. So, I think it may have just been my settings, though. I came over here and played for 30 minutes or so before I tried to start a live stream, and then it did the exact same thing for me on... Oh, thanks, Hunter. Thanks for joining in, man. Leave me a like. I appreciate it, man. He couldn't have got in there, even though he may have ran out of shotgun shells. I don't know. Sounded like he was trying to break in, for sure. It's Death Row. Good, really good server. The mechs are vicious killers. The puppets are vicious killers. It's not super high loot. It's like official. I think it's the guy that said about official loot rate. It's a little bit harder. A lot harder. Oh, my voice is kind of low. Is that better? Well, the last stream, my voice was way too high. I was trying to get a good balance. He may have broken in. Right, he may have broken in right here. See where there's palisades missing? Palisades missing. Palisades missing there and there. I guess he was trying to figure out how to get in. But, oh, look at that guy. I've circled the whole damn base. There was definitely shots here. He may have escaped me. He may have escaped us. We've lived 100 hours on this server. Oh, excuse me. Our lifetime is 107 hours on here. Which is the equivalent of like 4 days. So the question is, should we risk our lives? Should we risk little Chupa's life to go investigate this base? Thank you, Arvin. Let's go for it. Let's go sneak down in here. There's definitely a puppet right over there. So we want to stay away from that. Yeah, it's not worth it. I know. But it's an adventure, Ivan. And it's an adventure. Yeah, it's a flashlight. It gets dark in this server. This server is a private server that it's kind of like an invite-only kind of server. I mean, people can join, but there are a lot of rules, and if they catch you doing anything... If they catch you doing anything we don't like, well, they'll just boot you. They don't care. They will literally just boot you. My PC is extra? What do you mean, Zuna? I thought I saw a place we could get in. Is there not a place we can get in down here? Did I miss it? I thought I saw a place big enough. Well, I guess we can't get in. Oh, improvised flashlight. The other rifle I have is an M1. Man, there was definitely this guy. Did he just freaking... Well, we made a full loop. I don't know, he must have ran off, I guess. I'm guessing he went down that way somewhere, because we were up here. Yeah, let's head up here to our little hideout. See if we can't get a little food in our belly. No, there's no suppressor for a shotgun. That'd be cool though. Shotgun suppressor. It's been a while since I've been on this server, so I figure all our boxes are gone. I figure everything's pretty much gone. Is there a shotgun suppressor in real life? I have no idea. The only shotgun suppressor I know is a pillow. You know what? We could go down to that little bunker there. There should be a little World War II bunker right here. How in the hell am I missing it? Oh well. Hey, look there! Maggie's little base is still set up. Oh. I'll be right back. I gotta use restroom. Alright, I'm back. Azuna, what are you doing? You going to sleep? Alright, buddy. I appreciate you. thing been raided yet? Oh, yeah, it's been raided. Hey, cool. Take a little bite of cabbage. Cabbage is good for you. We'll take that with us. Well, Bags' little spot has been either raided or just deteriorated, one or the other. I think somebody has a holy freaking asshole puppets, Batman. Is there a freaking? Can I put a flag here? Let's find out. I don't know anything about that. Well, we can place a flag, so that means there's no... Nobody's placed a flag. Try to avoid those jerks. Puppets everywhere, man. We've lost all our boxes. I was afraid of that. I was afraid that was going to happen. Looks like we've got some work to do. Our spot is in need of serious repair. That is for sure. Well, we can either. I had another spot that I was thinking about building at, to be honest with you. Thought it'd be kind of fun. So we can either stay here, or we can go somewhere else. I really like this little cabin, though. Hey, what's up, SD? Thanks for joining the server. I was having serious connection problems on the Skeleton Island server. So I thought I'd come over here to my buddies on Death Row for a little bit. I started a stream on Skeleton Island earlier.
It was something to do with, it wasn't your server. It wasn't the server, it was on my end. I think I've got it all ironed out. The problem that I was having.
A lot of work to do here. I haven't been on the server. My whole dang base is freaking falling apart on me. Cabbage. Cabbage is good for you. Oh, nice. Yeah, I haven't been over here on this server in a while, and I've been meaning to come over here. My damn base is all kinds of jacked, bro. I got so much work to do. I'm thinking about moving, though, to be quite honest with you. I'm thinking about moving. But right now we're gonna rest up a little bit and see if we can't get our metabolism. I appreciate you dropping in, Nate. I really do. I was having some serious connection issues. I figured out the problem, though. I thought it was the server that I was playing on. But I came over here and played for like 30 minutes or so, and then I tried to start a stream, and it did the exact same damn thing. It kept giving me the "my ping is too high" message. But it had to do with my bitrate that I had everything set at. So, I think I have the issue solved. So we'll be returning to the episodes of, all blends in with me, bro. It all blends in with me. I haven't, I've been taking a little vacation. I'm a little over a month now on vacation. I've been enjoying the time off, though. Been playing a lot of Scum, getting some rest, eating a lot of Domino's pizza cheesy bread. Holy shit, I forgot to patch. Apparently I've gotten injured somewhere. Is that what's going on here? Physical injury in phase one, sick, but it's killing me. I don't remember. Yeah, I'm needing to jump back in a vehicle and get back out on the streets, but I'm in a spot where I don't have a whole buttload of bills, so I'm blessed in that nature, in that way. We'll just keep that, but it's got a whole bunch of junk here. All my boxes are gone because I hadn't been on here. I should have came on here and taken care of some stuff, but Little Chupa was having so much fun on that Skeleton Island server. We need to build us a TV. Yeah, there's a trader on this server, but they're going to implement the This is a really good server, man, with really good admins, and I know the guys, they're really great dudes. They are very strict on their rules. They all, most of them actually stream. So they do not tolerate any stream sniping in any way, shape, or form. If they even think somebody's doing it, they just kick them from the server. Their whole concept is
quality over quantity. So, but they're running 20 to 30 people on the server. They got it set to 60. It's slowly growing. That's how it works. It's not, the mechs are set to vicious killers. The puppets are set to vicious killers. And the loot is set to right around official. And I can tell you, there's freaking puppets everywhere on this damn server. I mean, ridiculous. I just enjoy that Skeleton Island because I can, there's people everywhere, you know? When there's freaking 90 to 100 people on a server, they're freaking everywhere. But the Death Row has a lot of cool things. They do, like, they do a lot of cool events. They do, like, daily and weekly events. And then they do, like, the key card thing is really cool. They got Friday night fights. It's pretty neat. And they do some events. Whenever, and everybody in the server, like, if they do, like, an actual event, like a team death match or a cargo assault, everybody will actually join that game, that event, because we don't do them all the time. We just do them. He'll announce it, and so yeah, it's not the, there's no gang warfare really on this server like there is on CJ's, the Scums of Anarchy. Yeah, CJ's got a good server too. I just get terrible freaking ping to it. And my internet's pretty shitty. That easy. You gotta work tonight, Z? You know what I'm thinking about doing? I'm thinking about going down to this, down south here to this castle, and building a little fortress at the castle. I was having connection issues on Skeleton Island, Z. So I came over here to Death Row for a little bit to check, and everything's gone. All the boxes are gone. Damn base is falling apart. Somehow... Oh, you're closing tonight? Yeah. I might stream for a little bit and then take a nap and get back up later. We'll see. I don't know what to do with little Chupa here. I don't know if I should, I can't be wearing the murder shoes. I don't know if I should fix this base up. Or go on down to the, a castle. I kind of want to really build a... I think it'd be fun to build something there. But right now, we're just trying to get our calorie balance back up a little bit. I guess we can walk. We can walk and eat at the same time. It's getting ready to get dark. And it gets dark on this server, too. Yeah, you got a scum video where you're beating me up. You know what? Just so you know, FYI, the barrels of fish disappear whenever the server resets, apparently. Unless we put them in a box. Just so you know. The Lil Chupa beat down. Beat me up with your fishiness. Yeah, I can get us more, though. So, thinking about trying to implement... I sent Bunkbed Coffin a message earlier, but he hasn't been on. I sent him a message earlier about using some of his music. But I'm trying to figure out how I can implement. Anyway, while I'm resting, I'm gonna play this song. And see, tell me what you guys think of it.
This is a message to Vince the Prince. How you been, man?
Check.
Pissing on them flags and drags and porno mags. Hey, big sacks up with tires digging in mud. Big floods of tears, they straight swelling in my eye. Tickets and a switch gears. Here's another topic. How the hell are things in Colorado Springs? How you fill up a life and all the pain that it brings? I sing a song that says, spends a pocket full of cash. I got my shit on lock. And now I'm a book of mad ass. And how's Mike Mixon? Does he ever talk about me? Do you cats really think you better?
When we all rode slow, every little missus that we wanted. When I come around, no doubt.
To all my homeboys.
Leaving now, Virginia got that West Coast bid. Man, I got my bread and I got my water, and I thought of you today. And feeling irate. But it's hard to be quiet when I'm trying to start riots. It's me, John 3, I'm at the gates of hell.
Maybe I'm exaggerating, playing my pulse, but every day it feels like I'm living with ghosts and mold. Don't roll something that like you, true monopoly on some together.
I can be blue with you.
Never wanna put on no one in that conscious.
They said it's a subconscious thing. Lately,
I've been thinking of swan dives and don't think I'll survive. Next, thank you very much.
Ah, that ain't bad.
That was the, we wrote that song one night at a open mic night we were at, got up on stage, and that was the first time we'd ever, that was first take, the first time we'd ever done that one. It was pretty good. I thought I would, Yeah, it's all right. It's fun. For sure. Come on, little Chupa. Get your dang freaking calories going. Driving me nuts. Oh, are you kidding me? There we go again. There we go with the freaking ping too high. Why my ping so high? Been doing pretty good tonight, though. Haven't had a whole lot of haven't had a whole lot of issues until just now. I actually haven't had any issues. None at all. Let's put the bear shoes back on. I guess we'll is it really dark? Boy, it is dark on that screen, isn't it? Damn, it's way darker on. Yeah. Now I'm getting my ping is too high issues again. See, I can't figure out. I thought I had it figured out. Because I have been live for over an hour with absolutely no issues. And now here we go again. Hey, what's up, Chad? You're just in time. You're just in time for the connection problems. I think Chad's DDoSing me. That's what I think. I think Chad's DDoSing me. I gotta blame Chad. He says he does it. He says it's him. Oh, does he? Yeah. I know. See? I mean, I'm green all the way across the board. Chad, I hope you are doing well. I appreciate you being here. I don't have TV right now. We got a serious, we're going to get a connection timeout issue on this one. Yeah, works. Happens every time, Chad. Happens every time. There's connection timeout. Let's try it one more time. I don't know why it does it. It does what it does when it does it, and I can't. Gotta do that. Ah, Lord. You should try it, Chad. Can't be any worse than my shit. That's for sure. Cannot be any worse than freaking this game. That is for darn sure. Is that right? An error occurred while updating Scum. Yeah, okay. Not sure why you're trying to update. Here we go again. I may just have to end the stream here. If we can't get back in. Try it one more time.
By the way, zombie, you were not supposed to say that that song was me. I was keeping it on the down. Well, I'm not letting anybody know where you can find it. That's for damn sure. We got the good old black screen. You guys like that? Let's go to. Let's go watch a. Let's watch a little TV. Let's see. Who shall we watch? Let's go to. Let's see what's going on in Zombie Games World. Oh, here we go. Oh. There we go. Let's try this one more time here. Look at that. 23 out of 60. Here we go. You know what I've noticed is that it'll get caught in this loop where I don't get to hit the continue button. It, whenever I get a connection timeout, it gets caught in this loop, and I have to exit the game and then restart. And usually, it works. Usually. No way. Little Chupa ain't getting no haircut. That's a little Chupa Turner. She's trying to be Tina Turner's her hero. What you talking about, Chad? What you talking about, Chad, right? I hear wind. This is good. I hear wolves howling. This is good too. I need to get some food. I need to go to the store and get some food. Some cigarettes. I definitely need something to drink. Besides coffee. So I've got it turned up. I'll tell you what. I have turned up the gamma on my screen. And I can see everything bright as daytime. And I'm not using any filters or anything. I just went to my turned up my backlight and my contrast and my brightness a little bit, and I can see like it's daytime right now. But I look at the let me look at the preview. What's it like on? It's dark as can be. You guys can't see shit, can you? I might have to fix that to where my TV's like what you guys are seeing. Cause I can see bright, I can see like it's daytime out right now. Yeah, my damn snowman's gone. My sign's gone. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna make like a baby and we're gonna head down to the castle over here to the southeast. I was just messing with the settings on my damn TV. And I don't even have it turned all the way up. I just turned it up a little bit. And there's no such thing as darkness. It's dark as hell in the freaking live stream when I look at the preview. You guys can't see nothing. I mean, it still looks dark on my screen, but it's just not. I'm gonna turn it down a little bit here, cause it's almost like I wanna enjoy the darkness. But it's like on my screen, it's like what it is when it's just getting, when it's just getting dark. So let's turn this down a little bit. Alright, that's brightness at zero, contrast at medium. Oh my god, this freaking. Alright, I pretty much give up. I don't know what's going on, why it's doing what it's doing. Nate, I appreciate it, man. I am gonna give up for right now. I don't know why it's doing. I have nothing else going on. I got no YouTube going on. No, nothing. I'm gonna have to end the stream here. I appreciate everybody that showed up for my little stream here. Went for an hour and a half. Yay! Zuna, you're awesome. Ivan. We had Nate showed up. Zombie showed up. SDU from the Skeleton Island server. Thanks. He's the owner of Skeleton Island. Good dude. Nate showed up. Zombie. And of course, Chad Wright. Sorry for having to end this. I may just start recording things and then just posting them the day after, because this live stream is just not working for me. Although I do enjoy the company when I'm playing. Anyway, thanks to everybody, and we'll see what we can figure out. Maybe we'll try another one here later.